Still looking for that light. And some ammo, dude. I really need some ammo. There's someone up here.
I thought there was. Ammo, but ammo.
Marcus, get me over to that building.
There's a cog tag over there.
Which building am I going to?
I think it's the one over there.
The one over this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm being shot.
Alright, I'm going to keep the light on there for you, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to try and do some sniper work. Anyone else I can see from here?
Yeah, me neither.
Alright.
Stop.
Nice.
Okay. Anybody else?
I don't think so.
A hammer?
Hammer burst.
Oh, okay.
That was like a full stockpile, wasn't it?
Just about, yeah. Okay.
Push the button.
Yeah.
Push the goddamn button.
I'm pushing the button.
Wait. We're going to hear an interesting sound. Clear. It's the sound of a delicious beverage. Now I think there's someone in here. Get Mr. Shotgun out to find out. Mr. Locust, meet Mr. Shotgun. Ow!
Not that you.
Succulent noggin.
Run.
Get in there. Yes! 2 points!
Really?
Thank
you. No, you bastard! Cover, not dive.
That was like the most perfect grenade I threw, dude. There's some shotgun ammo over here. I don't know how much you've used. Over here. I'm gonna go pick up that small little clip.
two more sniper bullets. I guess I could have flanked them instead.
Jump.
There you go. You're trying to go through a wall.
Say next time on Bro Ups, we get pissed off that we go through an invisible wall that we're supposed to be allowed to go through. Right.
You like to play dangerously, don't you?
It's the only way to live.
Hey, you staked your name. Ha. Look at that fool ass face.
Franklin Sons.
Yeah, well, no shit.
He called you an ass face.
We're looking for Chop's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no life between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed.
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open the comm link in disguise.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can
count on Jack the unsung hero. Said distinct personalities, but they get deeper come Gears of War 2, with the exception of Marcus. Are you good on ammo? What are you
I was gonna say, go ahead and go first.
Let's see here. That gives me half of my sniper. What are you sitting at on your chainsaw? You could use it, because you have to spray and pray a lot. I'll find more.
I could have sworn there were cogs around here.
Light still on? Uh-oh. I'm just playing with you.
Say hello to Mr. Shotgun. Care to chainsaw this?
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Like indoors. Shotgun sounds good.
Pool. Told you I'd find another clip.
Mm-hmm.
Gives me 14 shots. That's the. Oh, here's a cog tag over here. I've already gotten it.
Pushable car. We just need it.
No, we gotta run with that one.
Yeah, but we gotta set it on fire first.
Think that let them know we're here?
Maybe.
Did you want a sniper or no?
No.
Alright, I am full.
If he
figure that's your job. Well, next time on Bro Hops,
we fight at the gas station. Like bums.